Open Azure Visual Studio Code. Click on Extensions. Search for Azure Functions. Click on Install. It will take some time. Once it's installed successfully, you can see there is a icon over here. Click on it. You will see we can create new project. We can also create new functions. We can also deploy the functions. In the next tutorial, we'll see how we can create and test Azure Functions locally, and how we can also deploy this function on our Azure cloud environment.